Hi all. So UPSC prelims kinu 2 weeks da irukku. So in the time la nama CSAT ku enna best ah pannalam abingiradha da indha shorts la paaka porom. So CSAT in the time la nama eppdi pannalam. So adukku or best source edun pathinga previous year questions da. So previous year oda or 4 to 5 years questions eduthukonga. So daily basis la or 50 questions solve pandra illa 40 questions solve pandra nu vechikittu previous year questions 2:30 to 4:30 time la eduthu solve pannunga. So quants question ellathukku methods da. So enna model andha model ku enna method follow pannano andha method mattum purinjikonga adha thirumba thirumba paarenga. Logical reasoning ku nariya questions solve pannunga and finally comprehension comprehension porta varaikum best way to study enna appadina previous year question solve pannumbodhu correct answer edhu abingiradha mattum keela paathu purinjikadinga thapp micha moonu option yen thappu abingiradhai kandupidinga adhu yen eliminate pandranga enna logic use panni eliminate pandranga abingiradha purinjikittinginaale ungalku andha comprehension ability vandrum so na sonna indha quants comprehension idha adutha 2 weeks ku solve pannunga previous year questions paarenga idha vechi CSAT pannidalam thank you.